Hey guys, welcome back to part 3 of The Walking Dead Saints and Sinners playthrough. If you haven't watched the first 2 parts, go watch that. We left off where we had to go to Hotel and Claire in the dark and find room 212. We have to find Henri's stash. So we need to go to room... find the recording studio. Holy crap, this is... and it's dark, so... another story, dude. Holy crap, this is... freaky. Dude, this is... holy crap. Okay. Follow the cats. Follow the cat, I think. Holy, this is a whole nother story. A bit of walker. Dude, this is creepy. Oh. Oh, that's someone's backpack. Oh my. And this is... this is creepy, dude. Dude, this is creepy as heck. Well, that's 2 of them. Oh, what the heck?
What's up, tourist? I bet you could use an order. Here you go.
What's up? Order assignment. Okay. What was that? I gotta take care of this dude. Yep. Dude, this isn't. This is creepy. Okay. Oh, okay. Worn double barrel shotgun. If you want my recyclables, all the better. Worn double barrel shotgun. So if I find a worn double barrel shotgun, I'll bring it back. Four. I think I keep on going. This way to 212. This way, 212. What the heck? Oh, hello. Something in there. Oh. Now what do I need to do? Find the recording studio. Over there. All right. I will get you your double barrel shotgun. I just don't know when.
It's a tough road going it alone.
I know. But I want that double barrel shotgun. I need that worn double barrel shotgun to get that. Worn? Alright. I'll get you your double barrel shotgun. Somewhere. But let me go to the thing studio. Oh, shoot. Oh, yep, another one. Really? You're gonna have to... Okay, let's see. There we go. No. There we go. Oh, 527. 7. Ooh. Dude, I'm supposed to die. First for the hidden cache. First, let me heal up just a bit. Ah, there it is. Really? I couldn't get in there. Like, what the heck? What the heck? Very dark. Where do I go? What the? That's where I go. Okay. Supposed to go this way, I think. No, this isn't the hidden cache. What? Okay. I was gonna find it, but... Oh. There it is. Oh, shoot. Flash.
You're a sneaky huh?
Not usually. But for you, I make an exception.
Oh.
I am Gerig.
Who?
You haven't given me much thought. But I have been thinking a lot about you. You're not as I expected.
I do have a reputation.
Some call you a hero. Others say you are a menace. But they all speak your name.
You're scary.
Reverence.
Yeah, that sounds about right.
I have been looking forward to this. We have much to discuss.
We do?
I persuaded the Pawn King to set this up.
Oh, you little turd.
I suspected you wouldn't meet with me otherwise. You knew my wife, May.
What?
And I need to speak with you about her.
Your wife was May?
I knew May.
I appreciate your honesty. Most people will lie when they find themselves cornered. Perhaps you have heard the tales about me. That I am mad. A cannibal. The tower convinced May I was executed for my supposed crimes. A burning pile of lies.
Oh, that's right.
The perpetrators, all of them, will pay. And their numbers are dwindling. Rapidly.
Ew.
You were the last to see May alive. You know her fate.
Last I saw, she was alive.
Alive? You expect me to believe that?
What's wrong with your arm? Yeah, I do. You're crazy.
Look, if she's dead, I'm sorry. I had nothing to do with it.
Lies, exactly as I suspected. But the truth no longer matters. My decision has been made. You will face retribution.
Okay.
Shit happens to people all the time. Innocent people. It's not fair, but it's the fucked up world we live in.
I'm grateful we had the chance to speak, tourist. To put a face to a name. Our paths will cross again.
Well, yeah, I think I'd
that
show
shiver
that.
You feel.
I am shivering.
My breath on your neck. That knot in your stomach. My footsteps drawing near. That screaming nightmare. The sound
you are
of
scary.
My voice.
No.
You will know the dread you have wrought upon my family.
I didn't mean to. I thought you were
when
dead.
I have seen enough of your suffering. You will face the truth of your depravity.
Hey.
For now, I will let you live. But only for as long as it amuses me.
Dude, get away from me. Dude, what the heck? Gotta heal up, dude. Oh, dude. The heck? Okay, that was creepy. But I do need to get a worn down shotgun. Where's the worn down double barrel?
Ah.
Right? I just wanted a worn down double barrel. Not this way. Oh, you're dead. I kind of want that cash. Oh, what the heck? Holy crap. There's a double barrel here somewhere. Could come back and get it to him. That might be just what I do. Because where could a worn down double barrel shotgun be? No clue. Full of leather. Probably need that. There's a broken rifle. I need the worn down double barrel. Leaving now will reset your. We'll reset my mission progress. Dude, what the heck? Die. Okay, yeah, I probably need to get back. Sorry, I'm not gonna get that worn double barrel. Sorry about that. Not gonna do that. Not right now. There's too much. I can't find it. They didn't reset everything. Yes. It's an X right there. That was fun as heck, but it was scary. I need to recycle some stuff. Alright. Ooh. Do that. Tuesday. Because of Dr. Teeth. That would be great. Get this. I could get that. That. Alright, I have more protection. Let's go. Oh, I can also do that. Oh, I might as well. I'd be able to craft 380 ammo. And you kind of need that. A conductor? Okay, you need conductor. Ooh, I could get a Fat Tuesday. Which I really like the Fat Tuesday. Let's see. Could get rid of that, because I don't need two pistols. I'll just set that right there. Get a Fat Tuesday. Boom. It's like that. There was no worn down. There was a worn down shotgun, but not anymore. Okay, I guess. Nope. Don't duct tape. Better go to sleep now. Let me fix my bed. There we go. I'm gonna go to bed. Day 3, early morning. Filled with supplies have dwindled. I have grown a number. I know. I get the gist of it. Okay, I can still get the double barrel. Okay, that's good. I can't get a custom double barrel. He's not gonna reach out just yet. Boom, boom, boom. It's worn sawed off, but... Ooh. Increases stamina. And I need to nutrist. Food, eat.
Mmm.
Literally don't need medicine. I'll just eat it for no reason. I need proteins and sugar. Proteins and sugar. This? Alright. Well, myself busy. I might as well go to explore some places. Get supplies. Where should I go? Alright, let's go to, not Old Town, let's go to Memorial Lane. Go during the day, cause... Blow dryer. Aw, that's how you get the conductors. Proteins. Need anything to do with proteins. A lot of proteins. Sugars. Yes. What? No, what? Nah. Oh. There it is. There we go. Just... Oh, yeah. Whiskey. I don't need it. Soda bottle. Sharp. A soda bottle can give you max sharp objects. That's crazy. I will take that. Huh. F the tower. Huh. No, I really like these. No. I really like the 9mm. Like, they're so good. And what just dropped? Oh, trash bag. Ah. Eh, does hardly any damage to me. That's nothing I... don't want that. Nah, again. Oh. It's been a while since I've been to this place. Dude, what my flashlight, dude? Alright. I'm just looting. Dude. Like. What is your balls? My goodness. No, not anymore. Right now, plastic, I'll take that. Dude. Sugar. All right, search that house. Nope. I will go up here. Let me up. I will take that ammo. What up? I got some. Where are they? Where are the smokes? Oh, those are matches. Nope, don't got no smokes. Anybody else got any smokes? I think you can kill a walker. That's that. Right, any loot? All? No. No conductors, really? Nuts and bolts. Nothing. Wow. What the heck? I want that hat. We've added a lot more loot. Take that. Well, I guess that means I have to go back because I literally looted everything. Watch this. Just watch this. I can kill someone. I can kill a walker with a lighter. You can kill more people with a lighter than a spoon. You can kill three people with a lighter, two people with... Sorry, walkers. Kill two walkers with a spoon. But I'm just gonna head back since... Oh, it's full. It's the most creative way I can kill this walker. Huh. Ooh. Yes. Aw. So bad. Yeah. Let's head back now. I could stay out until night, but I'm waiting for the next mission. Yeah. I'm gonna recycle some stuff. Conductors. All right, but I can. I have the conductors. I just need SMG frames. Oh, so what if I? This is worn. Improvised. And create one of these. Like perfect. I'll have more durable. Or just use this until it breaks. Then, we'll be good. Ooh, gloves. Oh yes, I can zap gloves. Why are they worn? Okay. How do you get on? Oh, there we go. Go forth and pulverize. All right. Okay. I'm gonna punch some people with this. That's gonna be fun. You can climb up things without Ah, that's cool. Day 4. Let's see if it will reach out to me. That has conductors. Don't need it. Because I can't use them. I'm gonna go recycle them. Okay.
Tourist, I need to talk with you about something. Please. If you can
okay. Just go. Oh my goodness. There we go. Oh, that took a lot. Okay, gotta go to Bywater now. Confront him. And while we're at it, we can test out these gloves. Pulverize. How did that go up in... Okay. Bywater. All right. Dude, the nighttime is scary, dude.
Seriously, yeah. My dad's in the back. He's f***ed up.
Yeah.
Get his ass up.
Yeah.
He has some explaining to do.
He can't get up right now. He's disgusting.
Who the f***'s here?
The tourist person!
Jesus. I can't talk. My f***ing guts.
He set you up. Obviously. Which is totally not okay.
Yeah.
But he's sick. Because of me. I dosed his beans with some potent stuff I found. I needed to talk to you. Oh, I'm sorry. I'm nervous. When he finds out I told you to come here, I don't know what he's gonna do to me.
Uh-oh.
It's okay. Just tell me.
Garrett threatened my dad. Told him that if he didn't set up a meeting with you, there'd be consequences. So, my dad did what he was told. That's the truth.
I believe you.
Why does he want to kill you?
He thinks I killed his wife.
Water, Dez! Hurry!
I'm coming! Garrett's a psycho. He needs to die. But he's like a beast, too.
Yeah.
That bomb suit he wears, I've seen bullets just bounce right off him. You're gonna need more firepower, and I can connect you with a friend of mine who has access to it. But first, I need you to get a message to someone from me.
Okay.
Who is it?
And the bucket! Coming empty this thing! The stench! Christ, making me sicker!
I need you to find my mom. Her name is Lola. Last I heard, she was in Via Corolla, the exile camp. So go at night. She said to use a UV flashlight to follow the fiddleback symbols. Some sort
fiddleback.
Of spider-looking thing, I guess.
Okay.
Anyway, tell her that she can't leave. Not yet. Tell her she has to wait for me.
Okay.
Lola.
Got it.
Desiree! Now! Jesus!
Sorry. I gotta go.
All right. Let's test these gloves out. I really do want to test them out. Apparently you're... Okay, maybe not. Dude, what the heck? Dude, you're supposed to die. You got a thick skull, buddy. That took forever, dude. Dude. These. Guess you can climb with. Okay. Well. I gotta go to. Be a Corolla at night. Okay, let's see. Yeah, I'm gonna end the video here. I like to keep them under about 40 minutes long. So we're just gonna end the video here. We'll see you in part 4. If you haven't enjoyed, hit the like, subscribe button. We will see you in Via Corolla.